I think our coach has planned to go for a steak. But I had Thanksgiving dinner 2 years ago with some friends here and I enjoyed it really a lot. It's very nice, it's familiar, and yeah, it's the thing that we celebrate on Christmas.
Yeah, we had turkey 2 years ago. We had a cook and yeah, she made some turkey for us.
There's a lady from, I don't know, I think she's from around here. Nancy. Hi, Nancy. She used to cook really a lot for us. And yeah, she also made a special Thanksgiving dinner for us. So we experienced a little bit of Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I think you should never forget the parents, because the parents are the one that made you ready for the boat. But I also have to thank Benny. He's always here for me and I try to be there for him, and yeah, it's very good.
First my parents, because they did so much for me, and especially in skiing, and yeah, so I'm very thankful for my parents.
Well, I am really thankful for my family because they're very supportive of my skiing and they always come to my races, and I'm really thankful for my grandparents. They're coming to the Aspen race, and yeah, it's really cool to have both my mom and my dad take the time out of their busy schedules to travel to Europe and spend time with me.
Yeah, it's the same for me also. My parents, they give you everything without asking afterwards, so you can always trust them, and yeah, it's a lot of love, so they are the most important to me, and in the end, everybody I feel I can trust, and the people I feel who want to support me, those are the next.